I remember thinking this, it won't be long before I die.
There are so many things and tests and medications that Bob's on now that didn't even exist 5 or 10 years ago.
If we don't remain diligent, then it's going to be too late.
My hope is that that research continues and more opportunities for better treatment of advanced prostate cancer are happening, and that we have many, many holidays together.
Give hope to families impacted by prostate cancer by donating at zerocancer.org.